Swinburne University of Technology.
You can change the style of your in-text references and bibliography when using EndNote Web for your assignments. Ask your lecturers or tutors which output styles you should use. You need to build a list of favourite styles in EndNote Web. Log in to your EndNote Web account. Click the Format tab. Click Select Favorites. Find a style you want to use. I'll select the Harvard Swinburne style. Click any title in the All Styles group. Start typing the name of the style. Scroll down and click the style you want. Click Copy to Favorites. Now I'll find the APA 6th style. Once you've created a set of favourites, they can be used with Word. Open your Word document. Click the EndNote Web tab. EndNote Web will authorise Word to use your favourite styles. The Bibliography section's Current Styles menu shows the first of the alphabetic list of favourite styles. My current style is APA 6th. Click the Current Style menu to see the list of favourites in Word. Click Another Style. The document automatically reformats. Save the document. Each document can only run one output style at a time.
This has been a Swinburne production.